Now, do we have anything that can cut that ribbon?
Yes.
Okay. When are we going to do that?
So let's bring the other scissors.
Nice big scissors. Margie, you're going to do the cutting, right? Okay. You're going to do the cutting on three, Margie.
I haven't been to the gym in all.
All right. One, two, three. Cut away.
All right. Try gun.
Oh, my goodness.
There we go.
I hope that's not like the champagne bottle and shit.
Yeah.
So, we have another presentation if you guys if you can take
it. I'm going to do that to myself.
Actually, so congratulations, Pastor Margie. The building is absolutely gorgeous. And for those of you who don't know me, which I see a lot of new faces, I'm Ron Hendricks. I'm the president of the Southern Wayne County Regional Chamber of Commerce. And Pastor Margie and DownRiver United Methodist Church, you're such a vital part of the DownRiver community and definitely a big part of the Chamber family. So congratulations on behalf of our board of directors and the entire DownRiver region. This building is absolutely beautiful. And we, even though you don't sell products or services here, you do collect tithe money. So we want to present you with, on behalf of the Southern Wayne County, your first dollar. Mayor Sollars, can you come on in? And Rich and Jessica, any other chamber members that want to get in, let's take a photo. And Jimmy, can you
squeeze in?
Yes, I can.
You can take a photo.
I am on Black Jay.